How would the Prophet ﷺ go to sleep? First, he would start by dusting off his bed. Then he would cup his hands, blowing into them lightly 3 times. Then he would read the 3 quls. قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقْ قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ Then he would wipe over his head and his face and as much of his body as possible. Then repeat the process 3 times. Then he would lie on his right side, نَامَ عَلَى شِقِّهِ الْأَيْمَنِ, with his hand under his cheek. Then he would say, بِسْمِكَ اللَّهُمَّ أَمُوتُ وَأَحْيَا.